News is, I'm in remission, y'all. So with that being said, the big dog is back! And just one last time, thank you so much, y'all. I love y'all.
And we echo the sentiments of the WWE Universe on what, Corey, is a night of celebration.
Celebrations.
What an emotional moment here tonight, live in Atlanta, Georgia. Big Dog is back. Battling leukemia back in October. I wasn't sure more happy that Roman Reigns is back than we here at the WWE. His family through all of this, alongside her son in the WWE Universe.
This feels good.
Welcome back to the Big Dog. Black wasting no time here in WWE. And it's Nikki Tucker from Pittsburgh, Kentucky, waiting blown by otherworldly athleticism. Then it Wilder, the Revival. Oh. And the Revival wasting little time. Going at Revival looking for redemption. Oh. He takes to the air, and there's a takes out Wilder.
Guys, this match hasn't even officially started. The bell.
Black and wow. Red.
Blame the Revival for
one. Black. Beware of the striking abilities. And it's boxing by.
Thrown a hole on the level and aerial maneuvers on top of that.
And there's the cover by Black. Hooks the legs and it
got in a rematch because remember, no more automatic rematch clause broke. Revival looking for the double team.
Pulls through. Black on his shoulders now. Almost
to a striking match with Alistair.
Oh! Black.
Again, his foot on the bottom rope. Cover yet again in a near fall. For the, and there's Ricochet.
Whoa.
Wilder set off.
Well, here you go.
And Aleister Black.
What a stuck in the action. Ricochet moves off the apron. Nailed it. The Black Mask beat champions on Monday Night Raw.
When you were the acting general manager, you made light of Roman Reigns' fight with leukemia. You told the WWE Universe that they should just move on. And you also said that you hoped Roman would never come back to Raw. So are you at all concerned what's going to happen when you do see Roman next?
But it was an emotional night for everybody. Plus, I was under the stress of being acting general manager Monday Night Raw, as well as being an active competitor. I'll just say this. For Roman's sake, I hope our paths don't cross.